Okay.
I haven't uploaded in how long? Anyways, 5 days is pretty long, but I'm making another video right now because I just felt like I haven't uploaded in a long time and 5 days was pretty long. There was a lot of stuff in the item shop that I missed, like yesterday you had Last Forever. I got what you like, yeah. Don't put up a fight, no. Put you on a flight, yeah. Girl, you out of sight, yeah. And the Rolly emo. Both from the same music artist, and I forgot the shadow pack, which is still here, and the new style for the Oblivion skin, I'm pretty sure that's called. Anyways, I will go through the item shop now. You have Captain America back, his battling shield thing, his pickaxe, his grand salute emote, which is fireworks in the background. You have Bite Mark, Crystal, Bronto, his Batplane. I do not want to say that. It's the Pterodactyl. I said the P part. Pterodactyl, that's what I wanted to say. Anyways, you have Skelon, Gold, Nope. Glow, not shiny, or not gold, I guess. You have Oro, the alt 3 styles as well, his Batwing as well. You have Scully. I like how she has a second style with the challenges, her Batwing as well. That's a heart. You have the Fortnite Classic Batblings back, rock, chair, TV, gnome pickaxe. You have King Flamingo, Wiggle. And you have the Shadow Pack, the Night Gunner, Night Bag. The Mecha Team Leader Shadow version, Shadow Jet set, and surprised that he doesn't have his built-in emote, but not really. You have the Shadow Combo Cleaver that goes with him, and you have the Shadow Archetype. I might like him the most. His battling is a little weird. The Shadow, the pickaxe, Shadow Caliper, whatever. But I think this is my favorite. I don't know why, I just like him more. Anyways, that's pretty much it. A little boring. I think that yesterday's item shop was much better. And sad that I missed it. I haven't been playing Fortnite recently. I don't want to. I definitely don't want to play on my phone, but on my sister's PC, it's just, I don't know, it keeps on crashing and all that when I try to play. It's weird, and I'm too lazy to fix that. But anyways, I hope you enjoyed this item shop review. Please like and subscribe, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye!